The bylaw makes it official. You must now wear a mask or face covering in any indoor area in this city accessible to the public, including rec centers, places of worship, stores, and malls like the Eaton Center here. With people coming in this morning, most people have been wearing their masks, so that doesn't really change their life at all. Now, children under the age of 2 are exempt from wearing the mask, as are those or people unable to wear a mask due to medical reasons. But the bylaw also has some strange loopholes. For example, when bars and restaurants are finally able to allow people inside, you must wear a mask when you go inside the restaurant or bar. But when you're having a meal, the mask could come off. Outside the Eaton Center, I'm Carl Hantske, 680 News.